everybody, welcome back to DrummerConnection.com. Today, I'd like to share with you guys a triplet accent exercise that I've used over the years to warm up on. It's a great way to get inside triplets and practice accenting each of those notes as they go by. Pretty basic, but it can be a little tricky sometimes. First thing you want to do is start out with a steady flow of alternating triplets. Right, left, right, left, right, left. Very quiet as ghost notes on the snare drum. Now once that flow is nice and steady, we simply practice accenting one of those notes at a time. By that I mean, we're going to start with the first triplet of every beat, then we're going to move over to the middle triplet, then the last triplet. So let's get started on the first triplet of every beat, which is simply accenting each quarter note. I'm sure you guys have noticed that we're concentrating on just the hands for right now. We're leaving the feet out, we'll bring those in later. Now we're gonna shift over and move to the middle triplet. This one can be really tricky, so be patient. Now I'm giving you guys a slow demonstration and then one a little faster. The slow demo is about 85 beats per minute. You don't have to start there. Back this thing way down. You can even turn the click off and just get the hands comfortable. But it's real important that you know where that quarter note is as you accent these notes, because soon we're going to bring the feet in underneath. But first, let's move over and let's catch that last triplet of every beat. Okay, once you get comfortable with all three versions of this exercise, a great warm-up is to simply do one measure of each. A measure of the first triplet, measure of the middle triplet, followed by a measure of the last triplet, and then just keep looping that. Now it's time to bring the feet in. You know I'm a big fan of this. We're going to start simple, as always, just simple quarter notes with the right foot and the left foot, both just sort of pulsing away. This can get really tricky. I'll give you a demonstration of our three-bar exercise. So remember, if it's a little odd to bring the feet in the beginning, just break this thing down like we introduced it with just hands. Go back to just the first accent, being on the quarter note with the feet underneath. Just loop that till it's comfortable. Then move over to the middle triplet. That one would probably be a little tricky. Stay on that till it's comfortable. Then move to the last triplet, work on that, and then put them together. As always, there's no race. You guys have fun with this stuff, and we'll see you.